They try to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I'll be back, but when I come back, no, 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 no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they try to make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go. I'd rather be at home.
Absolutely tremendous. You know, I'm almost lost for words. We were talking in the week and you were giving me song after song, like travel and do this. Oh no, maybe I should do this. Oh no, actually, I think I should do this better. Yo, forget it, I'm gonna do the Macarena. That's it, I don't care. It was like constant overthinking, anxiety, worry. And that's, you know, I completely sympathize with that because I was just like you when I did this whole thing here. And I know how hard it is to try and sort out the perfect song for you. And I tell you now, that was the perfect song for you, Gabbie. That was a huge jump in everything, from vocal ability, to confidence, to performance on stage. It was, you know, every week from auditions to last week, what I saw in you was a girl with great potential who just got on stage and sang a song. What I just saw there was the birth of a performer. Well done. Well done.
Woo!
That.
Believe it or not, the first word that I wrote down was wow. Transformation and a half. Seriously, if you look back to your first audition and maybe the performance after that, you know, you were really, you know, to yourself on the stage, you know, just singing the song and you just wanted to get it over with. But that was a performance. I really appreciate the fact that you picked Amy Winehouse, because your voice to me was crying to sing that, to sing that kind of, like, that genre, that kind of vibe, if you know what I mean. And safe to say that you knocked that out of the park. You had fun on stage, you really enjoyed, and your stage presence was really free-flowing. And as well as that, you were vocally, a little bit like last week as well, you seemed a lot more comfortable, but you seemed more comfortable again, and that was a stronger performance in my opinion, because you really did bring it. And all I'm asking you to do is to keep this up, seriously, just keep challenging yourself and keep the standard up, and you're going to go far. Well,
and yeah.
You just take me by surprise every single time you get up on that stage, because it's like a different girl keeps coming up and coming up, especially when you sung The Clown. That was a big shocker for me. And then to come out and do an Amy Winehouse song and just do it justice, honestly, you're just progressing so fast. I know I keep saying it, but you're all doing so well, and you all just keep coming up here, you keep going up, there's no stopping you, you're all just going and going and going. It's like you're climbing a ladder, but there's no stops at all, you just keep going and going and going and going. And
elevator?
As a one, elevator, that's a guy. I love how more confident you look on there now. You get lost in the song, it's like you don't want it to end. Whereas, like Zafi, at your audition, you just kind of wanted to get it over with, get off the stage. Vocally, I like the little riffs you added, because to me, they just made that performance even better, because to see you attempt little riffs here and there, it's just, you're growing and growing and growing, and I keep repeating it, and I can't help it. I'm just shocked. Well done, that was an amazing performance. You should be very proud.
Sorry.
Gabbie, I could see throughout that then, that like you opening up and coming out into the stage and trying to move a little bit, and that is a big, big thing. This is all new. We have to remember, you've never been in anything like this. It's like chucking you in the deep end. But my God, you are really, really improving week in, week out. There's improvement being made constantly. And it's all down to you. It's you doing all of this. Tonight now, I saw you, like, throughout, I was watching at first, you was like kind of questioning, she's like, oh, what's going on? And then throughout then you got more comfortable. I could see you getting more comfortable and comfortable, and you know, you was like, I need to move a little bit, I need to feel the song a bit more. Vocally, fantastic. And again, just keep working on that. I want you to learn from that. That's what I want to see. Do I want you to take what you've done tonight now, and when you watch it back and see how you moved, take that on board, you know, for your future preference of whatever songs you do, about just connecting to it and just looking out into the audience here to watch you a show, you know, and that is you are performing to us. So take that on to board, but you should be really proud. You've done exactly what you needed to do. Well done.
Gabbie Van Bree.